Welcome, grade 1. I hope you all are fine and taking care. I am your computer teacher. Our today's topic is computer and its uses. Here are learning objectives of today's topic. On the completion of this lesson, you will be able to define what is a computer. You will be able to define different uses of computer and you will be able to define places where computers are used. Let's start our topic with the recap of the previous lesson, which was uses of computer. We use computer to watch cartoon and movies. We can draw and color easily. We can listen to music. We can receive and send emails. We can draw pictures. We can play games. We can do calculation and many more things on the computer. After the quick recap of the previous lesson, let's start with our today's topic, which is places where computers are used. We use computers in education field, in business, in hospitals, in banks, in offices, in homes, in markets. Now let's discuss how we use computer in our schools. We use computer in our schools to draw pictures, to prepare report cards, to make the timetables. We use the computers in shops and malls to calculate and to make the bills quickly and without mistakes. We also use computer in shops to find out the prices of the goods and to keep the sale purchase records. We find computer in most of the offices and banks. We use computers in offices to create files, to make designs of the projects, to receive and send the messages, and to make office work easy. We also use computer in banks to maintain accounts and to print bank statement and pass books of the account holders. Doctors and nurses also use computer in hospitals. They use the computer in hospitals to diagnose and cure patients. They also keep the record of medical history of the patient in computers. We use computers at railway station and at airports for booking tickets and for reservation. We also use them to check if seats are available. We also use them to issue tickets and book seats and to maintain the flight timings. Do you know? In early times, there were no computers or calculators. People used abacus to add or subtract the numbers. Here is a picture of abacus for you. Here are a few instructions for you. Please take out your computer book and turn to page number 13. Remember to do your work in neat handwriting. I hope you all are on exercise page number 13, part A. In this exercise, we have to tick the places where we use the computer. You have to put a tick in the box given under the picture. Let's start. First picture is of hospital. Now think, do we use computer in hospital? Yes, we do. Please put a tick in the box. Next picture is of kitchen. Do we use computers in kitchen? No, we don't use computers in kitchen. So please put a cross. Next picture is of railway station. Do we use computers in railway stations? Think and answer. Yes, we do. In this way, you have to complete the whole exercise. Now please come to page number 14, exercise part C. What we have to do in this page, we have to look at the pictures. Who is using the computer? Tick the correct answer. Let's move to the first picture. Please look into the picture very carefully and tell me who is using a computer in the first picture. A teacher, a nurse, or a banker? Yes, a teacher is using a computer, so please put a tick on teacher. Let's move to the second picture. Who is using a computer in this picture? A banker, a nurse, or a shopkeeper? Yes, a nurse is using a computer, so please put a tick on teacher. Come to the third picture. Who is using a computer in this picture? A teacher, a nurse, or a salesman? Yes, a salesman is using a computer, so please put a tick on salesman. Okay, our next question is think and answer. Name any two places where computers are used in your school. So, computers are used in our school in libraries, in computer labs. Next question. Name any two places where we do not use computers. There are many places where we don't use computer. We have to write any two. You can write in kitchen, in swimming pool, in zoo, in parks. Next is the activity time. Please move to the page number 15. There are some instructions as well. What you have to do is you have to find the places where we use computer and you have to color them in different colors. The words which you have to find are school, shop, hospital, bank, airport, office, station. I hope you will enjoy finding these words. Here are a few more instructions for you. Kindly read page number 11 and 12 of your computer book with the help of your parents. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Stay home, stay safe. Jazakallah khair. Allah Hafiz. Thank you.